Hey, were you just gonna leave me behind?
I can't let you guys go it alone. I get worried, you know?
Is this the center of the planet?
Oh, Cloud, here you go.
All right, this is the last dance.
Hey, Cloud, I found this on the way.
We finally made it.
Hey, Cloud, I found this.
All right, everyone. Let's be off.
Damn it again! Stop saying like a whip! Can't you say move out or something?
Move out!
What's there?
There's so many.
Shit! They're coming at us at full force!
Cloud, you go first.
I'm gonna fight here with you.
Man, shut up! It won't do us no goddamn good if you all get busted up back here.
Barrett's right. Take two of us with you and go on ahead. The rest will catch up later.
Think of it as a practice run before the final battle.
Aye, a major practice run.
They're coming. They're already on the next floor.
Man, Cloud, make up your damn mind.
Everyone! See you later!
Yeah, we'll all meet up later.
Take him down!
There's a light. Is this holy?
Ow!
Sid?
God damn it, what's going on? Can't believe we all made it.
Power of the real Sephiroth?
My body! I can't control it!
My front legs
hind legs, tail. They feel like they're about to rip off.
No, good. He's out of our league.
Cloud. Cloud.
There. It's there.
Cloud.
Holy. Holy is there. Holy is shining. Aerith's prayer is shining.
Holy. Aerith.
It's not over. It's not over yet!
It ain't only Aerith. Holy is the prayer of Avalanche, of Marlene and Dime, and everyone on the planet!
I might have been a wee bit late in realizing the error of my ways, but I still have time. Even if things don't return back to the way they were before, at least I can try to protect the things that are most important.
Aerith's feelings. Our feelings. We came here to make you understand them, planet. It's time for you to give us your answer. And you, Sephiroth, now you answer for everything!
Test your might against this summon.
fight for an outcome you do not want. All while it cheers on your very demise. You despair as the planet rejoices. Wake up.
Get up! Don't stop now!
Done all that we can.
Wait! What about Holy? What's going to happen to the planet?
I don't know. Isn't the rest up to the planet?
You're right. We've done our best.
All right, everyone. There's no point in dwelling on it. Leave all your worries here. Let's go home proud.
What's wrong?
I feel it.
What?
He's still here. Still.
Cloud?
He's laughing. Sephiroth.
This ends here!
I think I'm beginning to understand. An answer from the planet. The Promised Land. I think I can meet her there.
Yeah, let's go meet her.
Funny. We can see y'all!
Everyone! I told you we would make it through this!
Shit! I guess we actually did it. But what you think's gonna happen now that... meteors...
There is nothing obstructing Holy anymore. And nothing holding this place up either.
Well, shit. And no way for us to make it back to the highway...
Cloud?
What the?
What? Be careful with my ship!
Cap, we came to save you guys!
More like you came to ruin my ship!
Oh, good Cap.
Shut it! Time for Shinra's medley to do something good, let me now! Come on, Lady Luck! Don't fail me now!
Flower Girl?
Midgar!
Now wait a damn minute! Midgar! Shit! We gotta save Midgar!
I used all the available channels to evacuate the civilians. But I don't know if that's gonna do much in the end.
Meteor is approaching the planet. It may be too late for Holy. It may be too late for the planet itself. There's nothing more we can do.
What is it?
What's that?
That's...
Is it her?